Holy Bible, Acts chapter 11, verse 9. But the voice, coming a second time from heaven, said, "What God has made clean, do not you make common."